think so. Hello, I'm Spooky Muff. Welcome to Stardew Valley. What we're doing, I will ask this question every time, and I will get no answer because there's no one in the chat. We were getting the ice pips to go to the pond. What else? We got some fish rolls. Sushi from Linus. So nice of him. I should put it in the food chest. Okay. I was waiting. Right, I fished the ice peeps and I saved and we ended the scene last time. So I guess we will do something with the pond. Oh, it's full. Cool. What do you like? I kinda like this one. I might change it every once in a while. Okay, I read some about ponds and I know the basics of it. I gotta wait for the fish to be complaining about something and then I give it an item that it needs to have more fish in the pond. Weird. Did we get rid of all the trees we planted? Here, yes. I think there's more on the desert. But we don't really need the wood right now. We have like a lot. I was looking at the chest and I was like, I will say a number. I would say a number like, 2,000 or something. No, it's like a lot. Okay, let's make a chest for the pond area so I can put fish I'm planning to put there. Maybe we'll build more ponds in the future if we need something to multiply. I think I can multiply items that usually go in water, like corals. But I need a specific one pond for the coral. Weird. I guess corals are alive too. Kinda makes sense. Okay. Is done, yeah. Good. Alright. We have this for the community center. Do we have all the things for mining? This. I do have hay, but I need to take it out of the mill, and I don't think I can if I don't have a coop or something. Yeah, I cannot. I should build another not a mill. What is it called? I forgot. We have apples, I think. I don't know if we have enough. We have one apple, so probably not. We need three. Alright, so maybe I should keep this two in this chest. And I'll put mixed seeds in the places that are empty right now. Alright. Do we have anything to do in the rain? Specific session, yes. I need to look at the bundles. I know there was some fishing in the rain in autumn, but I don't know. I should probably keep the firewood bundles when I remember where they are. Instead of searching every time. Okay, I got it. Fish. Are there any fish in the rain in summer? There is a shad. I think we have a shad already. Yeah. We did it in the spring. Some fish we have. Only one raining catfish. I think we have catfish too. Or not. We don't. Huh. I thought we had a catfish. Do you use it? Hmm. Oh, one of the fish. Oh, okay. We used the part of the fish tank with like the items, like the clams or something. These are undone. We don't have a catfish. Maybe it was too difficult to catch. In rivers or secret wood pond, anytime spring and fall. Oh, spring and fall, okay. Never mind. Summer or winter, we get sturgeon. So we have a sturgeon. We do not. We do. Okay. Maybe I should cross this off instead of checking and clicking at the game because the game is in the background. I'll do that. Okay. So we have the river fish bundle done, I guess. We have tiger trout. Yeah. So we have that done. We could put it in the community center thing. largemouth bass, carp, bullhead, and sturgeon. Wait, sturgeon for two different things. No, I just looked. Never mind. It's just in one. So we have lake fish down too. Okay, sardine and tuna. I remember fishing tuna was a pain in the ass, but we have it. Okay, good. So crossing that off. Red snapper and tilapia. Red snapper. None. Tilapia. What does it look like? Brownfish. No. I don't see it. Ooh, red snapper is only when raining and it's in summer. We can do that. It's to 7 PM. We have time. Okay. Sardines. I think I have sardines. Anchovy sardines. Okay, Wally. Walleye, I don't know. We don't have a walleye, but it's in autumn. Bream and eel, we cannot get those, but I have a bream. We're gonna have to catch eels for the spicy eel recipe later. That's in autumn though, and spring. Okay, that's done. Crab pot. We already did it. Puffer fish, ghost fish, and sunfish. Puffer fish, we bought one. Sunfish is in the desert anytime. And we caught some ghost fish lately when we were fishing for the ice peep. Yeah. I remembered. So good. Other remembering fish. So it's just sunfish. Oh no, there's a wood skip. I do have a wood skip. Don't I? I do. Okay. So... okay, I know what we can do. We can go fish out the red snapper because it's only when raining. And then we can go to the desert and catch the sandfish. And maybe cut some trees that grow there. That's the plan. I don't need this. I'm pretty sure these fish aren't that hard to catch. And I'm gonna take my horse. Hello, Waffle. I almost walk on foot. How horrible what that would be. The horse is like lazy ass. ocean, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, and also, I need not to forget that I have the crab pots in the mountains. I usually have them on the beach, and I change that, and now I keep forgetting that I have crab pots. I almost said that it may take a while, but we just got. Okay. Why idiom though? My fishing isn't that good. Strange. Some refill, and we're going to the mountains first. I think we have time to get the bus. I don't remember when exactly she leaves. I think I'll be fine. Fill this. Hello, Grace. Okay, put some stuff here. I think I'll keep this on me, so I remember to make it into sashimi, instead of I'll forget. I'll keep it here now. Some trees did grow. Oh, that was fast. Weird day. Since I'm here, maybe I should fish a little more. What is this? Is this the stonefish or whatever it is called? I think it was the only one that was hard on the desert. It wasn't a legendary fish, because legendary fishes have a different icon. Desert pond study. There is category desert fish. Thanks. Scorpion carp. Yeah, there was a scorpion carp. For how difficult it is, it doesn't really look like it's used for anything interesting. Okay, I'll cut some trees. And then maybe we can fish until the night comes. Just to train the skill level of fishing. I don't think that any of the fish that you have to catch for the community center is hard in any way. But it's good to have the skills up anyway. If we do decide to catch more difficult fish. I remember eels being kind of difficult. And we need them. I need the bathhouse for the way that it's written. I'm guessing it's one of the kids. The girl lives with mine though. Is it their mom or aunt or something? I never cared enough for the relations with anyone in this game. I kinda just cared what would people give me if I finish their missions. They're not bad characters. They're just kinda meh for me. I think the only character that I actually cared about was the guy that was my husband like 2 times on different saves, Sebastian. But he's like the best of the worst. In the sense of I don't care about anyone else, so I care about him a little bit. I know. Maybe his pessimistic nature speaks to me. A dark grey shirt. I kinda already have it. No, it's not the same thing, but nothing that useful. I got some stuff. What was the next thing for Mr. Kui? I think it's beetroots. Was it? It's not here. Did I ever even start it? Or do I wait for everything to be finished? Yeah, I didn't start it. I need one battery, beetroots that I already have the seeds of, but I think they're in fall. And I'm probably gonna do it when I have the greenhouse. It's gonna be kinda easier. I have them here in the fall. I need the thing from the desert, not the desert, the beach. This rainbow shell. What else? I think one solar essence. And I think that's all the missions from him. Spoilers. I can get to the casino that way, but I never actually used the casino. There weren't anything good enough for me to actually try. Like maybe reload the game or something to get money easier or something. I don't know. Could I get money from this or just coins? The coins for the casino. I think money too. But I think the reason why I didn't do anything in the casino is because of getting money from it. Kind of defeats the purpose of the game. You do stuff to get money, to get more stuff. The shortcut of the casino, if it's easy or not, I guess, because you can load the game. Kinda boring. Why did they put it here? I will almost make sashimi out of it. I'm genius. Okay, I will put all the fish that I can, and we will fill the rest later. Let's go to the shop first, since it's Friday. I don't need milk. Dark couch. I would get the dark couch, but red doesn't fit my color scheme. Maybe it will, if it will be like purple or blue, maybe. Receipt. No. 800 coins for a corn. One corn. You amuse me, lady. coming back here, that means she has clients. That means people buy the her stuff for the prices, which are outrageous. And also, people here are stupid. You can literally buy seeds from Pierre and grow corn for like 1% of the price. Maybe a little more, but I don't want to do math right now. Or ever. Okay. Shad. Sunfish. Tiger trout. Bream. Molly is that thing. Largemouth. The reason why I'm filling this now, even if I don't have all the things, is I'll get something for it. For getting some of the bundles, I think, at least. This ghostfish, sandfish, what's okay, Wally and this guy, catfish. Yeah, I think that's all. Fish of the sea. An undressed spinner. This increases the bite rate. Alright. Let's go to the mountains, maybe we can check the quarry. Later, I don't know, we may just keep days until we get the lucky day. I have more. I don't use anchovy for anything. Good. Bip. Stuff here. I think I can use the sturgeon in the pond for getting something special. I read it somewhere. A tree in the quarry. Interesting. I should probably clean this place up every once in a while. This... I don't think the luck is good enough, but I need a little bit more iron. And I can get coal from these guys. So I can make a bomb and destroy stuff in the quarry. No way, you're nothing to me. Alright, we can try to find the necklace next to the bathhouse. Yeah, the luck is not good today. Already? I just went in. Because who cleans the pickaxe? Don't make me laugh. How did that horse sprint through the little bridge? Very sturdy little bridge. Next to it. Where exactly next to it? What's exactly the wording? Somewhere near the near the bathhouse. Somewhere near. It's probably behind. Near the bathhouse, so it's outside, I'm pretty sure. In the corner. No. Click, 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 click. That's the area near the bathhouse, unless somewhere here. It's not near. Also, should I see it or? I should see it. Unless it's like behind the house. I don't see it. Don't say I need a hole to find it. That'd be weird. Fishing in water outside the spa, the spa? Are you serious? I didn't even know you can do that. Because why would you? I bet it's so shallow I would see the necklace. It would maybe make sense if I clicked on it and it would say, oh, there's necklace on the bottom or something. Hello, Hannibal. That was dumb. And I knew that that was dumb, so that's why I googled it. Okay, who needs it? Giving the honored necklace to Caroline. Oh, so it was the purple-haired chick. Abigail. I thought that it was one of the kids. But I guess it still makes sense. I think I just thought that a kid would lost a necklace that they borrowed, not Abigail. Pierre, come on. Perfect timing. What else can I do? Giving the honored necklace to Caroline awards 50 friendship points with her. Giving the other necklace to Abigail awards 100 friendship points with her. So, do I care more about friendship with Caroline or Abigail? Neither, but I have to choose someone. Unless I can sell them or not, I cannot. I'm awful. What does she give me if I befriend her? Reading. She doesn't really have anything. Clicking outside the game. She probably does give me something. Caroline too. But there's no recipes. Oh wait. Caroline gives me a recipe for a parsnip soup. Abigail doesn't. So let's just say I know who I will give the necklace to. Oh, Caroline, where are you? It's 5th of summer, so it's Friday schedule, and it's 5:40. She should be standing in the living room. The wiki lied to me. Okay, Friday, 5 p.m. returns home, stands in the living room. Well, unless she's invisible, I don't think she is here. Regular schedule. Also stands in the living room. I hear a ghost. If I see steal cookies, you're gonna appear. There you are. You are welcome. Just one heart, so I will get won't get any from her. Any recipes? Are her gifts easy to get? Gain tea. How do I get tea leaves? Tea bushes? That's something new. Tea sapling. Doesn't say where's the seeds for the tea. Stardew Valley tea seeds or sapling. Oh, funny. I can get the crafting recipe for the tea sapling from Caroline, but I need the tea to get the hearts for the Caroline. It's a circle. I can also give her a fish taco or a flower, I guess. But I would need to grow summer spangles. Weird name for a flower. I don't want that parsnip soup that bad. You find quartz. Sure. I can literally make it from trash, so you're welcome. I'm not kidding. I take trash, like broken glasses, and refine it. And I will get 150 gold for it. Stonks. It's not that like a lot, but for the thing I'm giving, it's a lot. Gus, I don't remember when the salon closes, but I have 2 days, so it's fine. So I have refined quartz ready. I have. Okay. I don't need to wait for the other one. Hello, town. Why do you need quartz? But But what for? Is it need a refined course? You're a barman. Okay. Weird. His mission with the coconut made no sense. Okay. I haven't seen any tea leaves in the traveling card shop, but I guess it's a new thing and it's rare. Good to know. $1,000 for a puffer fish. Do you need it now or anytime? Anytime. So a few years from now, maybe. Because I need the puffer fish I have now. Well, I already gave it away to the community center, so I wouldn't be able to anyway. But yeah, he'll get it at some point. Alright, I forgot about the pond. Nothing to complain about. But I want you to complain about something so I can upgrade the pond. I know. I should probably do something on the farm because it's a storm, so I can load these with energy. I need to. I cannot skip the day because they won't charge. I can clean up maybe. Or try to go make another pond. I'm not sure. I don't even know yet if this pond is worth something, since it's a new thing in Stardew Valley. I know I can sell roe and caviar and something. But overall, if it's worth it, I don't know. I could let this tree live. I could. What is going on in this corner? I cannot. Not yet. I will be able to give the rest of the gifts to George tomorrow. It's kinda annoying that I can only give two gifts a week. But I guess it would be weird if I couldn't give more. Just shower him with leeks. He will eat only leeks. I mean, leeks are good. I would eat a lot of leeks. Did it charge at least some? It did. Four. Four is enough. For now. Four for now. Carp surprise. It's a carp, and that's the surprise. Exciting, I know. What's the recipe? A carp. Four carps. That's the surprise. It's a carp surprise with four carps. It's not just one. Okay, Caroline can give me parsnip soup recipe, and I wanted to check if it's worth it to get. Parsnip soup. Is it easy to make? Parsnip milk and vinegar. It is not. Too many ingredients. Not worth it. And some of them, I think I cannot even make, I need to buy. It wouldn't be a good choice. Can I make vinegar? I don't think so. What is vinegar made of? I can only buy it. I thought so. Okay, it's Sunday. Anything grew? Yes. A poppy. That was so too loud. A poppy. More of this. Yeah. I like the word poppy. It's funny. Poppy. Poppy. Maybe it's funny because it sounds like poopy. Maybe. A poopy flower. Okay. A dark bookcase. I like dark bookcases. I think there was a better one though. So I don't think I bookcase. How many bookcases there are? Dark bookcase. Artist model. Modern has a triangle at the top. There's not that many of them. How expensive? 500. Sure. It's not that bad. Vegetable medley, tulip. Nothing that interesting. A bomb. How much usually is a bomb from the dwarf? Bomb. Dwarf. 600. Ah. So I'll take it. I know I can craft bombs too. But there will be a point when I'll be just buying bombs from the dwarf. So this is worth it. It's like a big discount. I cannot quite say words today in English, but I'm trying. Should I put the bookcase here or somewhere else? Maybe I should put the gonna make a tea party of plush animals. Oh, it made me mad. I remember that I cannot put it in the middle. It's like Sims. Painful. I guess I can put it like this way. Sure. Can I put this painting in the middle? No, it's too. It's too as well. Okay. It's fine. Almost like the meme with the dog in the house on fire. It's fine. One of my favorite ones. Horse dance, and I don't know what to do today. I think we'll just go to George and back. We're pretty close to getting the recipe. Oh, it's Sunday. He's praying. Topaz? Sure, at some point. No, it's today delivery. I'll check if I have a topaz. I think I do. Out of my way. I did. Hello. This. You're welcome. I know it's your favorite thing. For some reason. For some reason, I know. Okay, do I have a topaz? We'll see. None here. No, maybe here. I don't clean these chests. And good I don't. Who wanted it? Juddy? Juddy. My hoarding nature works great in this game. This one. Are you in the kitchen? You are not. I would make a joke about being really surprised that a woman isn't in the kitchen, but I won't. I totally won't. Jody, where are you? Are you there? I thought I saw her. Yeah. Okay, topaz. Yes. It's actually a fake topaz. You've been swindled. Does the fish in the pond still doesn't want anything? At least the text changed. So I'm guessing it's gonna change to something that I can help with. We'll see. I think different fish have different needs. So, yeah. Lucky day? No. I know you didn't want anything yesterday, but maybe everything is okay. Okay. It's like it's shouting at me. Everything is okay. I don't need you. Find them. Do I need more sunflowers for something? I don't think so, but I'll check. I can make oil from sunflowers. Cool. Oil of garlic, the weapon potion gives 90 health. Oh, I need 10 garlics for it, never mind. I thought it's just one. It would be a great food source. Just drinking garlic oil. Oh my gosh. I can make hash browns. Nothing else is easy with oil. I'll keep the seeds, but I don't need some more sunflowers for anything right now. This here and this here. I don't know why I have green algae and a cactus in my fridge. But it's probably because I'm messy. More sashimi. Fear my mediocre clicking power. I have a lot of sashimi. It's like a stack of little dishes of sashimi in my chest. These chests must be huge. Okay. I guess I'm going to George and back. And then we'll skip days to get the lucky day to get to the skull cavern. Hello, George. Can I make a British accent because George sounds British? I cannot? Okay. It's fine. I don't need a British accent. I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm amusing myself at least. Okay. Home. How good of a British accent I can make? I should work on grammar too. I'll stop. Still not lucky enough. New crops. No. I should probably plant something here. Red cabbage. That's not ready yet. A radish. Red radish is good on sandwiches. If you never had it, it's kind of like what's similar to it? Maybe like lettuce in taste, I mean, but it's a little bit spicy, like kind of tingling spicy. How's the luck? Still no. It's denying me. Click and tell me wow. Maybe I should go to it because it makes gets the hearts up of everyone if I put a good ingredient in the. Getting the recipe from George will be a little bit faster. I never go to that luau. 1, 2, 6. I need one more. Nice. Then probably I should go. I need to check what's good items for the luau. I know that it needs to be good quality to be good. Best response. Do I have anything that's here? It's a big list. Gold sturgeon, for example. I think it was silver though. Did I leave it in the mines or here? I think in the mines. Silver. Okay, something else then. Catfish, cauliflower. I might have a cauliflower, but I don't think it's gold. I could also sell it, probably. Since it's not used in any interesting recipes. Cauliflower. I don't think so. No. Okay. Coconut wine, cherry wine, cheese, glacier fish, goat milk, meat. Melon, wine, strawberry wine, goat cheese, large goat milk. I can use a star fruit, but my star fruit didn't grow yet. Unless they're gonna grow tomorrow, but I don't think so. I don't need the best response, but if I do have one of these things, I want to use it. A lot of different wines. A chanterelle. I think it's one of the mushrooms. Oh, I have it. Gold quality chanterelle. Nice. Legend meat, melon wine, meat and carrot, orange wine. I don't think I have anything else that it needs to have. I think I had yams. I don't don't. Well, that's lucky. I can use this. Wasn't the last one. I wanted to make sure it's tomorrow. Gonna go to Luau in like many saves. I think I've been there like 2 times in many hours of this game. because it just gives hearts. Nothing else. Please don't give me a lucky day. Okay. This girl. I just need 5. Yeah. 5 gold ones. For the community center, that's done. Now I just need to worry about the fall crops. Should I keep the rest of the melons? I think there was some recipe that needed them. I don't know. Random seeds, and that's it. I think Luau starts at 9 because usually festival starts at 9. So I'm gonna go wait because I don't have anything else to do. I guess I might go around and open trash cans. Yeah, I don't care what you think. Move along. Something. Yep. It's pretty close though. Nobody will go through. My horse is a wall. Who do you like? Hello, Sebastian. I wonder too. I was actually thinking about putting anchovies in the soup. And he said that Sam did it. Funny. Now I need to find Sam just because the thing he did made me laugh. Okay, I like okay. One save when I had male character, I was with Leah. So I guess I care about her. No, I think Fall is more annoying. I know why though. Maybe Summer? I guess usually in Summer I use the blueberries and I needed to pick them every once in a while. Every season is busy. Other than winter. You can literally have peace and quiet next to the ocean every day. Other than festivals. Actually, other than this festival. Are there any festivals in the beach? I think the watching of the slime jellies, but that's at night. Okay, let's just do this. I went to talk with her. Okay, I skipped it. Chantel, I can also put a field snack. Just a hard muesli bar in a soup. Good. I hope I'll get hearts for this. Wow, we're big. Okay, Louis. Do we start? Yep. It should be the great response based on the wiki. If it's just okay, then it's fine because I don't have any other stuff. I can make it better, so. Yeah, best quality ingredients. Yep, taste it. I was thinking about picking a poisonous mushroom. The best soup because of some one mushroom. Logic. I guess mushrooms do have a lot of flavor in them. Some of them. Yay! And they know it was me. Still 6 though. I didn't really get that much. Why do people participate in the luau again? Friendship points with most villagers were also increased. Decrease or change depending on the item added to the soup. Does different villages want? The player earns 120 friendship points with villagers if any of these items are used. So I did get it. It just didn't grow a heart, probably. Guess that's good. Still, I will probably get the heart faster then. Still unlucky. That's a lot of stuff. It's phew. I think I can plant them again. I think that's enough days. I need to check. Well, I don't need because I planted them on the first and it's 12. So even if they 12, that would be 24th, and that wouldn't be even close to the 28th. So I can go buy more seeds. Okay. I think I can even buy more than I had space before because I picked some up. That's 6 plus 12 times 8, 12 times 8 is 96 plus 6, 102. Here I just had 80, 90, 100. Okay. So not that much more. I guess it makes sense because there's two here. 102. Okay. I know if I should keep some for the lucky lunch. I think I will. I need blue jazzes and tortillas for this. I probably won't make it. Nah. The luck is good. But I will make the spicy eel instead. I will keep one starfruit in case some missions needs it. George, or no George, it's already too much. Shop and then desert. Coconut deluxe green bean brown chair poop chair coffee beans. Should I grow coffee? 2000. My gosh. I think I will grow it at some point. I don't think I bought it before. I'll need to check if I have it. If it would be like 500, it wouldn't be a big deal to just buy it again. Okay. I'm guessing he's gonna have the part of the mine that he's from related missions. On the ice floors there's iron. So I just... Yay! I can put more up here. Boop. Yay. I'm guessing they're gonna multiply. And I want to catch more ice peeps. It was annoying. Okay, do I have a coffee bean? I do not. No. Can I get it cheaper? Coffee beans. They have a rare chance to drop from dust sprites, about 1%. They can also be purchased from the traveling cart special stock for 2500. Or standard stock, 100 to 1000. So it's possible to get it cheaper if it's gonna appear with standard stock. I don't need it right now, so I won't buy it. Hello, Sandy. I can b- buy honey from you? Cool. Starfruit seeds. Don't have enough to buy it. No. Who can I sell things directly to? Woolly? Can I sell to Gas? I don't think so. Pierre? I would have enough if I didn't get here because the ticket costs, but then I wouldn't be able to buy the seeds. I'll gather some like fruits. Maybe I can sell them to Pierre. I need a few more seeds. Go, go, before it closes. I will get a lot of money from selling starfruits, but that's gonna be tomorrow. So yeah. The ticket is 500 for the desert, and then I need to buy the rest of the seeds. A rainbow shell. Kinda lucky. The beach is loud. Shut up, waves. That's good. Any stuff on this side? I don't think I need to sell the pearls. But they're used for crafting, so I'll take them. Shut up, C! Seaweed is called seaweed, but if it's beside the ocean, it's still seaweed. Or is it ocean weed? Wait. I hope I have enough. Just need three more. Anma, because I know one thing is gonna grow before the time is gonna run out, and also I can use the one seed to multiply the starfruit later. I guess I have one starfruit I kept, but that's also what I can use it for.
Hello, Waffle.
I was thinking if I should make a better fertilizer for the rest of the crops, but I'm lazy. It's good enough. That's my trash chest. Not trash in the sense of useless, but trash because it's not where it's supposed to be. Stuff. I clean sometimes. I swear. Silo. That's the name of the thing I forgot before. I need to make another silo. Rabbit is closed. So tomorrow, I guess. What did I need it for a silo? I think copper bars? Yeah, stone, clay and copper bars. And 100G, which is not a lot. Rocks. So that's for tomorrow. I hope I'll get more missions for the pond soon. Oh my god, that's a lot of gold. Wow. 108,000. Okay. Still unlucky. And now it's storm again. I'll just check what fish do I need also. I can catch a tilapia in the ocean. That's full. Just have three. Still. Two of them are in four. One I can catch now. But I'll do it in a clear day, because it says, it doesn't say only when raining, and when it's raining, there's more of a possibility you're gonna catch the only raining fish. So yeah. Let's go make the silo. What is this pattern? What? That's random forage. In a line. Okay. I guess I'm glad it's on the stream. That was weird. I guess I can ride around. I don't need the fish because I have like 108 sashimi. But even waiting for a bin to open anyway. Anything in the shop? A blue stool. Go to a doctor. Little photos. Let's see, couch. Houseplant. I guess having a calendar would be nice. Inside a piece of hardwood to break it down into a regular bit. I have much more wood than hardwood. Another fridge, but TV. Ooh, I guess I can buy the bigger TV since I'm rich now. Well, I'm not rich, but I will buy one. I'm rich. This. I need this. Because the other is full. I could buy or make a coop or something that I can use the stored hay for, but having two of silos is nice anyway, so why not? It's cheap. No. I kinda wanna wait here for some to hit this. Imagine if my horse would be able to get hit by lightning. That would be a different game. Some kind of Stardew Valley horror. So, chat, how's it going? If this is a video for YouTube later, then you can probably skip it. If it's boring, I'm just waiting to some of the rods to get hit by lightning, so I can have batteries from it. I know if being closer or further from them makes the thing more often. What can I say? I ate chicken soup today. It was nice. There's Halloween soon. And Christmas. I'm gonna try to bake a pumpkin pie on Halloween. Never had it. It's not really a thing here. People know pumpkins, but they're not used that often in cuisine. They just mostly like potatoes. If you don't know, I'm Polish. Do you want to know how to say a pie in Polish? Placek. It's a pie. Can the lightning hit already? Come on! I'm gonna stand here a whole day. It usually don't take that long. Hit one at least. It is lightning day. A storm. Come on. You did. You did. A horse. You're cute. It's cute how you're eating dirt. Because you're not on the grass. I guess I'm not getting lightning. Fine. Hello, Misa. Lucky day. It's a lucky day. I think I'm gonna leave it for the next stream. And I thought maybe we could. Oh, that's big. Well, we could play a little bit of Overwatch. I just feel like playing that. I could change a game in the settings, but that's how I usually like to do, is stopping the sim and starting again, so the games are separate. So, be right.